Punishment. Thank you. This next song is called Blue. I wrote it because I get a lot of mail, and a lot of times I think that people have expectations, especially if you're putting yourself out there. If you're in a band, you're doing a fanzine, or even if you just have good ideas and you articulate them and you talk to people about them, people start getting this preconceived idea of who you are or what you're about or judging you and things like that. And I had that happen through the mail when I didn't meet somebody's expectations and I wasn't what they wanted me to be. And they really hurt my feelings. They wrote me this awful letter, and my response wasn't to write that, but was to write this song about how I'm not supposed to live up to somebody else's expectations and somebody else's ideals of who I am, and neither should any of you. Thank you. Advertisers in the popular media try to use men's bodies and women's bodies to sell their products. It's about ads like beer cannot survive, or women cannot survive on beer alone. Men, I'm so confused. Men cannot survive on beer alone. Or if at first you don't succeed, buy her another beer.
This was a repeat of last 2 years ago.
Unfortunately, Ben Weasel's not here talking to shit.
I'm
This next song is on the title.
Shall we talk about it? It's about fears and anxieties and how they can grip a hold of you and keep you from doing what you need to do or what you really want to do, and realizing them that's what's keeping you from your dreams or whatever, and gaining control of your fears and anxieties.
And sometimes that really, really discourages me because, you know, I know everyone here talks about change and wanting to change things and wanting things to be different. And oh, we're going to go smash this and we're going to go tear down this and we're going to go break these things down. But we can't even trust each other to not talk shit. And we can't even trust each other to not stab each other in the back. And we can't even be, like, vulnerable and honest and truthful with each other. You know, and until we start doing that, then we can't take anything else on.
Yeah.